third lap. There's trouble now at turn four. Paul Menard is around, and it looks like Eric Almirola is involved as well, as both cars hit lots of cars. Let's just bust them. They get out on line. See what happened. Looks like Almirola got into Menard, got him out of shape.
But you don't care.
Trouble, Kyle Busch collects Kevin Harvick, 7-8 cars involved as they all
lead. And Newman spins around down the back stretch. Huge hit. Trips they go to the fan out just a little bit. And we got trouble. William Byron's upside down. Barrel rolling down into turn number three. Park and go through the trouble. We got trouble. It's a Penske car of Joey Logano up the Blaney's to the lead, and Blaney spins. But Kurt Busch is going to be victorious. And
before Hamlin makes it to the line, and Ricky Stenhouse Jr. is and that will surely be, and Hamlin gets his head, he's flying, 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 upside down, to the line is two lanes, who wins the race on a 500, what a finish, here from the tunnel, it's Martin Gilson, finally winning on the super speedway, and it comes in the Daytona 500, what an absolute